Right off the top, it's been a year since the New York Safe Act became law, and despite backlash from many, the law still stands tonight.
Local gun supporters are still fighting back. WNY-TV's Candace Cole joins us now with more. Candace.
Ben and Jen, this Saturday, shots will ring out across New York State in protest of the New York Safe Act.
Shooters, lock and load your firearms. Aim. Fire!
In times of tyranny, many will be enslaved. I repeat that. In times of tyranny, many will be enslaved. I have to put my glasses on, excuse me. Not by shackles, but by the way in which they've been taught to think. Not by shackles, but by the way they have been taught to think.
Hearing voices that incessantly warn of government as nothing more than some separate, sinister entity that's at the root of all our problems. Some of these same voices also do their best to gum up the works. They'll warn that tyranny is always lurking just around the corner. You should reject these voices. You should reject these voices.
Today, our people can see that we're faced with a government conspiracy. This government has failed us. The senators who are filibustering concerning your and my rights, that's the government. Don't say it, Southern senators. This is the government. This is a government filibuster. It's not a segregationist filibuster. It's a government filibuster. Any kind of activity that takes place on the floor of the Congress or the Senate, that's the government. Any kind of dilly-dallying, that's the government. Any kind of pussyfooting, that's the government. Any kind of act that's designed to delay or deprive you and me right now of getting full rights, that's the government that's responsible. And anytime you find the government involved in a conspiracy to violate the citizenship or the civil rights of a people, then you are wasting your time going to that government expecting redress. Instead, you have to take that government to the world court and accuse it of genocide and all of the other crimes that it is guilty of today.
I can hear him banging. He's trying to get in. He's getting close to the door. I'm going to go ahead and get the gun out. It's a shotgun. It's large.
One night as I came home and saw the front door broken in, I grabbed my piece and went inside to see who lurks within. There we stood, face to face, my gun the thief and knife. But man, you should have seen him run when I cocked that.
Protect.